Tuesday, got your girl in the British shake.